in ghosts are real or aliens or both?
Ghosts.
Why?
Give me
a story. Like, how, why do you think ghosts are real?
Because when I was little, I played Checkers with a ghost. I'm not even kidding. That actually really did happen.
Who won? Was it you or the ghost?
Her, actually, she was better.
How old were you?
When I was little, maybe like 5.
Are you sure you were not like schizophrenic? Okay, next question. If you could buy one material thing and money was not an option, money was not an issue, what would it be?
I would buy the world, and the world would be underneath all my control, and I would control everybody.
Okay, she's evil. Okay.
A lot of things.
Saving my money. That's pretty much it.
That's sad because you started out doing that too.
I was doing so good.
Okay, what food will you absolutely not under any circumstances eat?
Do you think same question? This is a tough one. Shrimp.
Ew,
what?
See, because ew, you just said ew.
Well, I don't like any seafood, but why?
I don't know, it doesn't have any flavor.
Okay. What's the best way to confront you when you're having a really terrible day?
Oh, give me chips. I'll always feel better after eating chips.
What is one thing you're embarrassed to admit you want to try? She wants to try bondage.
The other term. The sexual term.
I
want to
try.
She wants to really try you, you know?
I don't want to try.
Man, what? Man, you're boring.
Yeah.
Now people are going to think.
She wants to try bondage.
Yes.
And
bondage.
Yes, she did. She told
I don't
me.
Even know what that is.
Yeah, so that's good.
It's the perverted version.
Yeah, this is good. Okay, so.